They want to mandate net zero carbon emissions for homes, offices, and all new buildings by the year 2030. They want to mandate zero carbon emissions for power plants. They want to mandate net zero carbon emissions overall. That would make it impossible economically for people to live in our country. Your electrical costs and your utility costs would go up maybe 8 or 9 times more expensive. Ridiculous.